Use appropriate safety equipment when maneuvering the fridge into your workspace. Unpack the fridge by guiding a knife along the corners of the packaging. The efficient packaging is easily disassembled. Inside the fridge, you will find the manual as well as the fitting components. Take a moment to read through the manual to make sure you fully understand the installation process. If required for the furniture design, switch around the hinges on the right-hand side with the plastic inserts on the left-hand side. First, open the door and take out all the shelves. Unmount the fridge door by removing the top and bottom screws. Place the door on the blanket. Remove the door hinge, washer, and two screws from the top right-hand side. Remove the two screws at the bottom left. Place the washer, then the hinge into position at bottom left and screw in with the two screws. Now remove the plastic inserts on the top left. Remove the door hinge, washer, and two screws from the bottom right-hand side. Place the washer, then the hinge into position at top left and screw in with the two screws. Now take the plastic inserts and place them on the right-hand side. And take the two screws and screw them into the bottom right-hand side. Now reattach the door to the opposite side. Fix the fridge door into place using the screws. Carefully maneuver the fridge to the niche entry point. Insert the cable through the niche. Fully insert the fridge into the niche. Remove the door bracket. Next, you will need the two green templates. Use the green templates to measure the door position. For the next step, you will move to the worktop. Place the panel on a worktop with a protective blanket underneath to ensure it does not get damaged. Measure and mark the center position of the door. Clip the green template onto the bracket and move into position at the top of the door. Mark the first two screw points on the bracket. Fix the first two screws into position. Now, using a point, mark the other eight screwing positions. Next, fully fix the bracket into position by fixing the further eight screws in place. Next, you will need the ceiling strip. Open the fridge door and place into position to measure it. Cut the ceiling strip to the desired length. Peel off the adhesive cover. Stick the ceiling strip into position on the fridge. Check that the sealant strip is fully in place. Next, you will need the four door brackets provided. First, mount one bracket to the bottom left-hand side of the fridge. Measure the height of the furniture handle. Using a hammer and point, mark the mounting points. Next, drill the fixing points. Now you will need a wall bracket. Fix the bracket into place using the two screws provided. You now repeat this process for the right-hand side of the fridge. For the next step, you will need the two white plastic spacers. Slot into place on the right-hand side by the top hinge and the bottom hinge. Now you will fix the fridge into the niche using the 9 screws provided. Open the fridge door. Next, you will need the white plastic screw cover. Place the screw cover into position and fully screw into place. Close the screw cover. Check alignment of the fridge. Next, you will need the door panel. Hang into place on the front of the fridge. Check alignment of the door. If required, adjust the height and level of the fridge using the two adjustment screws located inside the fridge at the top. Using the screws provided, fix the door to the fridge brackets on the right-hand side. Repeat the process for the left-hand side of the door. Now you will need the two washers and nuts provided. Place into position on the adjustment screws and fix into place. Next, you will need the 11 white plastic covers provided. Clip into place. Now you will need the white plastic top cover. Clip into position on top of the door bracket. Your installation is now complete and ready for your customer.